24 hours a day, but not necessarily in New York. I actually feel pretty comfortable in New York. I get scared like in Sweden. You know, it's kind of empty, they're all drunk. Everything works. If you stop at a stoplight and don't turn your engine off, people come over and talk to you about it. You go to the medicine cabinet and open it up and there'll be a little poster saying, in case of suicide, call. You turn on the TV, there's an ear operation.